Hello. Hey, what's up, world? Hey, I want to show y'all something, and I want to introduce y'all to somebody. This here is Pooh. You know, this here is Pooh. That's my Pooh. That's Big Pooh, and this is Little Pooh right here, right? That's the big one, and that's the little one. And this right here, this guy needs no introduction. This is Polio. This is the famous bird I was telling y'all about, y'all, that the bitch tried to kill, man. I told you the bitch tried to kill the stuffed animal. Look at his neck. Let me see if y'all can see this. Look at his neck, man. You see that shit? You see that line going across there? That was not there, man. That was not there, I promise you, man. That's when the bitch had the knife to his throat, man. I told you, man. The bitch tried to whack the stuffed animal, man. He been hiding out. That's my boy, Bodyo, been hiding out at my sad bitch house for years, man. I just talked him into coming out. He did not want to come and do this interview, man. He said the bitch still trying to get him. He is scared to death. He is really scared of her, man. He said that bitch put the knife to his throat, throwed him in the alley, man. Just goddamn, man. Did him wrong, man. And he just a little bird, man. I don't know how I got out, man. But to tell you this story again, right? My girl had gave me this bird. See, me and my girl was already calling each other Patio. You know, and then when somebody found a little bird and his name was Patio, they thought it would be nice to give it to us since we were already using the name, right? So I'm trying to be cute. I had the bird at my crib when I was staying with another bitch, right? But that there is a name me and the side chick was using for each other. Don't ask me how. I do not know how this bitch found out about Patio. I don't know. You hear me? I don't know. I had him a string around him, and he was hanging up over my dashboard in the car, right? So one day, my girl just walks out to the car and got down. I said, Patio, huh? You trying to be funny? And she snatched the motherfucker and ran in the house. I chased the bitch in the house. Come out here. Give me this bird. Because, you know, I'm sensitive with the bird because my girl had given it to me. My other bitch had given it to me, and I really didn't want her to harm the bird. I knew what she was doing, right? I come in there, and I said, what you doing? Give me my thing back. No. I said, give me my thing back. No. I said, why you doing that? What you want? No. You think you stick? That's that bitch name. Woo. I said, give me that bird back. She said, no. I snatched the bird. She snatched it back. I dropped bees on her. Beep, 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 beep. I told her, and she's holler. Oh, you beat me up for a bird. You beat me up for a bird. She must have gave it to you. She must have gave it to you. I said, no, bitch, it's mine. She said, no. She gave it to you. She gave it to you. And she took the bird, snatched it out of my hand, and ran out the back door. I'm touching the bitch, right? She runs out the back door, took the bird, and throwed him in the alley, man. You hear me? Throwed him in the alley. Now, I'm staying, like I told y'all, way on the east side, man. I goes out there, look at him. I'm like, damn, okay. He in the alley. I didn't want her to see me go get him. So I said, I'm going to play it off. I end up going back south, right? I stayed out south for a minute. I shook. I don't know why I took her to work or something. I don't know what she did. But anyway, you know, I waited for a little while, and I drove all the way back over east and got him out the alley. I had to go find him. It took me a little minute to find him. I got him. There he is. Rat done bit on him and shit. Probably done drug him a couple of feet because he was not in the same location where I seen him when the bitch throwed him out the first time. You hear me? He was moved a few feet. So I said, okay, I got him. I'll take him on. I was like, hey, babe, you got to take care of the bird. The bitch tried to whack him. She like, what? I said, the bitch tried to kill the bird, baby. She like, for real? I said, for real, babe. She tried to whack the stuffed animal, y'all. You hear? And then from that on, he been at my side chick house just chilling. When I came to get him the other day, I gave him a bath, and I told him I was going to put he was scared to death. You hear me? This motherfucker, listen. I know he's supposed to be a stuffed animal and don't move, but this motherfucker was shaking. You hear me? I don't know what the fuck was happening. This motherfucker was shaking. I said, what's wrong with you, buddy? No. He said, no. I said, what's wrong? No. Don't take me over there. No. I said, buddy, you are. No. No, the motherfucker flew. I said, what the fuck? He flew. Look, man, I know y'all don't believe me. The motherfucker flew around the room, man. You hear me? Float around the room talking about he was not going back. I said, what the fuck you mean you're not
going with me. You going with me? I got you. That motherfucker flew, man. I'm talking about he flew. You think I'm lying? Ask somebody, man. I just missed it. I couldn't get it on camera, man. The motherfucker was flying, man. A stuffed animal flying around my room. Man, maybe the drug had me thinking he was flying. I don't know, but it was one of the other. The motherfucker was flying, though. Goddamn it. You know what I mean? He was flying. That's all I got to tell you. That's it. But this motherfucker here, I got to get him back over to the chick house because he's scared to death. He said the bitch go get him.